Sometimes I hope my gig could be like a record, like perfect, but it's impossible, so... The way to forget that is to create an ambiance, because it's not perfect, but the ambiance could be perfect. So the goal is not to play a perfect music, but to create a perfect ambiance. I don't say I create a perfect ambiance, but it's my goal. I come from a world like my friends are DJ, electronic music, ooh, party, ooh, bah, bah, Ibiza, blah, blah, blah. And so for me, it's a big pleasure to do this kind of show because it's so different of my general culture. It's so different of my friends and my music world. So I really enjoy that.